Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back. BogMod here. Good news! We gloriously crushed our enemies. It was wonderful. Aww. Aww. We did have cocoa and coffee for a little while, but that's okay. Social contract. Ah, Rousseau. Catholic zealots. All right, well, hopefully my goon can fix that. The sickness of the Empress. The nobles can have their influence. So we should be enjoying a French Brazil soon. Leaders needed. Japan, of course, Japan. I am your benevolent money daddy. There we go. So, how much cores do I have right now? 50%. Okay. So we'll wait a little while. And then we'll crush it. Well, here's a question. Do any of these guys have debt? I am, of course, always willing to pay off debt. Debt is easy to do when you are the super rich and amazing me. Aha! There we are, paid off your debts. I'll be sharing with you. French Peru? What religion are you? Catholic? No, French Peru. There we go. French Mexico. Fine. Naples, you're fine. Very good. Oh, French La Plata. Well, I want it 1 million. Slow culture conversion. Ottomans is a revolutionary republic. The fall of the empire. The revolution has begun. All right, then. Go you, Ottomans. Revolutionary Turkey. Do I need to crush the revolution now? I think I do. Oh, they are being crushed. All right, we'll wait to see what the Commonwealth does. What war is this? War with the Commonwealth? Alright, actually, no. You know what? No. Declare war. Crush the revolution. Fortification, liberation of vassals. Yes. We do want to crush the revolution. We do not want a revolution. We've done the revolution. Scandinavia, attend to me, good sir. We have a revolution to crush. They have no allies. That's kind of fantastic, actually. I'll dispatch 250,000 troops to deal with the Ottoman threat. Yes, that seems reasonable to me. On the heels of whatever the Commonwealth does to them, we will then crush the revolution. The reaction happens to us. Good, good, good. And I guess I need to spend my points. Go. Battle of the Ionian Sea. Went my way. Oh, look. The Commonwealth has occupied Constantinople. Constantini. Did they not rename it? All right. Well, I mean, you don't have to. So I guess we're mostly kind of waiting to see what Turgot and the economic reforms. Single tax online. I missed that bit about Danish liberty, I think it was. Oh. They want to be free, do they? I guess I need to get bigger, stronger. Keep them in line. Oh yeah, my death fleet has eaten up literally all of my sailors. some trade ships. That's fine, though. I will take unrest. No, I can't. And can't enhance you. So let's take. No, I can't. That was a mistake. I can't do that. Ah, dang it! I clicked too quick. Meh to the press. What am I missing? Seven. Aha! That's why. That's why. I made less of these for some reason. For some mysterious raison, as the French would say. Just them in East Frisia, eh? Seeker, that's fine. Merge. There we go. Very handy. And that should let us have a... There we are. French and Antarctic? French Antarctic? Odd name. Why Antarctic? Someone who understands French better than me can explain why it's that. I would love to know. Ah, but Alhambra can now be built. Which, of course, if you recall, will give me a 10% bonus to my a 10% bonus to my liberty, in that they will not want to be liberals. And another trader. That goes there to there. There to there. There goes there to there. Then I collect it there. Okay, that's good. Let's do that. Now I can enhance it again. Luckily, I have so much money. These things can basically be done overnight. And the final enhancement. Liberty celebrate the Granada Monument. There we go. Alright, how are you doing? Como, Portugal, Korea, Rio de Prada, Portuguese Peru, and Portuguese Australia. They're doing well. They are crushing the revolution. And once they finish crushing the revolution, then I will finish crushing the revolution. They have separatism. Oh yeah, a little bit. $1 billion. That is, I've never been this rich in a game. It's a little crazy. I kind of like it. I kind of also just want to eat all of... Oh, there it is. That's kind of what I wanted. Cloth will be used in Cumbria. Sure. I'm just waiting for the Ottomans' war to finish. I guess I can hire another army. I mean, since I'm up here, hey, East Frisia. There we go. Gaining ever more lands. Clonan City, Saxony's protecting them. Saxony, are you really so confident that you can protect all of these people? Oh, Regensburg. Yeah, I'll split them in merchants, why not? And her husband, Alberto, runs small things, Neapolitan! That's fine. Are you guys... No, you're Catholic. Alright, well, hold on. Could you stop being Catholic? Thank you. Don't worry, I will help you convert. I promise. Power of the revolution. A revolution is taking place in revolutionary Turkey. I don't know know that Turkey has a special revolutionary power. Russian Bengal against Gujarat. It's the revolution. It threw me off. Bengal, are you at war with? Three wars. I'm going to claim as much territory as I can to at least kind of thwart my ally from gaining too much land. Like that I'm at war with Russia, though. We were friends. We were getting along. Don't worry, guys, we're helping you out. $20,000? Yeah, of course. We'll spend the money on a giant party. Advisors died. Oh, right, I meant to replace him anyways. So, great work. Take the missionary boost, because why not? We need Naples to be converted. Oops. No! I meant to decrease tariffs. Yeah, sure, why not? What's this? Revolution Turkey stirring up trouble in our colonies? How dare they? French Peru. All I've done for French Peru. Can't believe they betrayed me. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break here. As you can see, Gujarat is being crushed. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll get a little bit of a gift out of this from Vijayanagar. Otherwise, it's kind of annoying that I'll have to wait before I can eat more of Bengal and Gujarat and maybe Delhi. Hopefully we can restore our friendship with Russia when this is all done. Because I do not really want to fight them. I mean, there's so few Christian nations left. Or at least, so few Christian kingdoms. All these republics and whatnot. It's terrible. Terrible. But yeah, we're caught there. Bye.